Welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the Snowy Escapes Let's Play. And it is Saturday morning. Everybody is up, and we are good. Besides, we gotta have him. So I made him stay up all night and get his skill up, and I clicked the wrong one on with the store. And so we need to get him a moodlet solver. Thank you very much. Drink that, please. All right, so he should be good to go. Our gear is still in great condition for both of you. Yes. All right. And our skill is now rock climbing, almost 7.5 for her. And he's finally a 7. So I got him up through the week while he was working. I'm gonna have her be the leader this time. Plan a social event, please. Mountain climbing excursion. Leader will be Abby. Jacob will be our team member. And let's see if I can remember how to do this. Because third time needs to be the charm, right? Yes, let's do this thing. And get to the top for once. Okay. Check readiness. Jog here. Jog here. Okay, that didn't work. Okay. Let's just go to the trail marker. More. Go. Jog here, jog here. Let's see if this counts as exercise. I feel like I have to sneeze, so if I do, I apologize now. I hate that feeling. Okay, that did work as exercise. One time normal. One time normal. Go here together. Check. Hey, Unga. Check member. I swear it only shows up when it wants to. Check. Go here. Check. Apologize. Check. Wasting time. Move on. Wasted so much time there. Oh my gosh. I don't know if we'll make it to the top again. No, that's the button I wanted. Spirits of High as the group completes their first climb and reaches the top and next. Says Mount Komorobi. Everyone also earns a mountain t-shirt. Well, we keep earning this darn t-shirt. Okay, have some rest for an hour. Sleep. Sleep. No. Okay. Go here. Her bladder is good. His bladder is good. Go here together. Where are you going? Inspect and inspect. Wow, it takes a long time to inspect. I'm going in there for equipping the climbing gear. Okay, forgot to equip their climbing gear. Okay, let's climb the mountain. All right, let's see how they do now. Hopefully they can get up the mountain because there's little sprites at the top. So we'll see if they give us good or bad luck. Because we are going to run into them. Alright. And consult trail map marker. Go, guys. Nope, they went around them. We're focused on getting to the top, so that is all I'm doing. Alright, we can move on further up the mountain. So far, so good this time. Everyone's thrilled they made it this far up to Mount Kromorobi. The group's leader has earned the Capable Mountaineer trait. Have some, eat something. Eat a blackberry. Eat a blackberry. Okay. Here's the climbing wall. Go here together. All right, let's see how this works. Come on, guys, get up over there. All right. One time, attempt climb. One time, attempt climb. This is the big wall we have always failed at, so if we can get past this, we'll be doing good this time. Yes, yes, yes. Abby is so beating him already. She started later. Come on, Jacob, get up the wall. Falling off this wall might kill them. And he's like halfway falling. Trying to get closer to him on the wall so you guys can see, but camera's jumping, so. Alright, she made it. Go here. Social's down, but they're on an excursion together and been talking. Make any sense? No. Alright, he made it. Oh, I was supposed to have a sim climb courageously. Well, too bad. Oh, here's the little cave. Let's make a pit stop here. We have time. Jacob has found a forest spirit on his journey. He can collect or make a wish from forest spirits. May the odds be forever in his favor. Okay, good job. Now, woohoo in the cave. Why? Because this is a new interaction and we must see this. We made it, finally. They're so excited. Jump in that black hole. Oh, that's cute. All the bats are running away. They're like, oh no, we are out of our cave. It's a cute animation. Still sounds like they're on a bed, though. I don't know if you guys can hear that, but it sounds like mattress springs. Oh! Weeza.
Ooh, yab yas.
Oh, left him.
Alright, well, they have wasted enough time. Consult trail map marker. Alright, get over here. Time to move on up the mountain. Alright. Let's see where we go now. There were some minor bumps and hiccups and even a little frostbite, but the group finally made it up to Croft Icefall and the peak. Everyone is elated. The group can join the exclusive club of Sims who can wear mountain climbing beanie to show off their accomplishment. The leader earned the capable mountaineer trait and a nice plaque to hang on the wall at home. Okay. Are we at the top of the mountain? Did we make it? We made it! Alright, get up here together. Yay! We're at the top of the mountain, guys. We have finally made it. And that is what he thought of that. He's like, let's have a little bit of fun. Alright, we'll let them have a little bit of fun before we head back home. There's a cave here, I must see this. Where are they going? I don't see a cave up here. Oh. It's over here. Alright. They both found more forest species. Let's try for a baby. Why not? We're at the top of the mountain. This gives new meaning to the Mile High Baby Club. Let's try it out. Such a cute animation. All right. What is this? High altitude hijinks. Hopefully you didn't get frostbite somewhere awkward. And pleasantly satisfied. Does she get the same? Yes. Tantalizing banter. Completely satisfied. Okay. So we will go home. Alright, they just disappear off the mountain to go home. Okay, so guys, we have made it to the top of the mountain finally. Third time is the charm. So that is how you do it. So hopefully, all is well. Let's take that pregnancy test, find out. Nope, she did not get pregnant from woohooing in the cave, but there are worse things that could have happened. So let's do a potluck with others. Let's do the siaki. Let's have a family dinner. And remove climbing gear. Remove climbing gear. Alright, so we are going to end this part here with a nice family dinner. I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of the Snowy Escape Let's Play. And I think we have finally got everything done, but we'll probably come back one more time just to make sure that we have accomplished everything in this new pack. But I think we have pretty much accomplished it now with getting up to the top of the mountain. So I'll review a few things and we'll probably have one more episode just to recap. So until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedylicious day. Bye, guys.